And San Benito County is warning people to be careful after the bird flu was detected in wild birds. The CDC says the risk is low. However, the county is asking people to take precautions, especially if you're handling or coming into close contact with a diseased or dead bird. Although rare, symptoms include fever, cough, sore throat, and body aches. Infected birds may show signs like weakness or lack of coordination. Santa Cruz County released a similar warning 2 weeks ago.